Tomorrow marks the 8th anniversary of the Iraq War. More than 4,400 American servicemen and women have died since Operation Iraqi Freedom began. News Channel 5's Bob Jones sat down with a Portage County man who lost his son in the war.
From the driveway of his Brimfield Township home, Wesley Emsch summed up his feelings on the Iraq War in six words.
It's gone on way too long.
Wait. This is video captured by Wesley's son, Luke, showing improvised explosive devices being detonated in Iraq. Luke was a Navy corpsman who traveled with a three-man Marine team to hunt for IEDs. Luke was trained in battlefield trauma.
The Marines called him Doc.
But in March of 2007, an IED that a team leader thought was disarmed exploded, killing a Marine and Luke, who was just 21 years old.
There are people that said, you know, you'll get over this or you'll get better. And you don't get better or you don't get over this.
An exit plan by President Obama calls for U.S. combat troops to be out of Iraq by the end of this year. Wesley believes the pullout is long overdue.
I would like him to come on the TV and say, we're pulling everybody out now.
Wesley says his son was fiercely patriotic. He was against the war, but wanted to take care of Marines and the Iraqi people.
He said, the Iraqis are people, and they need my help.
Luke's pickup truck honors his service and pays tribute to his short life. It helps his dad cope, but Wesley continues to worry about American military in Iraq.
It's not worth losing any more young people for that country.
Strong feelings are sure to be conjured up tomorrow as Americans pause on the 8th anniversary of the war. For Wesley, he'll think about what happened to his family 4 years ago.
You realize your son is gone, and it's a different reality that you have to deal with.
In Brimfield Township, Bob Jones, News Channel 5.
Thank you, Bob. To mark the Iraq War anniversary, the Northeast Ohio Anti-War Coalition is scheduling a rally at 12:30 tomorrow afternoon across from the West Side Market on the West Side.